This is Demon Test of Huawei Nova 2i. This game is Eisenhorn, and I will use my game controller here. So let us adjust the graphics to low setting.
Hunting the recidivist murdered in Eichlon, I came to Hubris in the dormant of 240.M41, as the Imperial sidereal calendar has it. Dormant lasted 11 months of Hubris's 29-month lunar year, and the only signs of life were the custodians patrolling the precincts of the hibernation tombs. The tomb's custodians.
They are making their rounds.
Knowing we approach? Knowing we expect to meet them?
I will check.
I had heard of the bitter cold and prayed to the Emperor that I would never feel it again.
Stay back.
Processional 212 was a hibernation tomb at the west end of the Great Imperial Avenue. It housed 12,142 members of the Hubris ruling elite. dangerous Eichlone is.
He's an animal, a dangerous one, but we'll put him down.
We have him cornered. That'll make him more of a threat than ever. Watch your back.
You too, Eisenhorn.
So evidently you can play this game. Please stay tuned. I would play NBA 2K, Real Racing, and some other games.